Mom's dog.
Aww. So cute.
Hello!
Hey!
Hi!
Hello!
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm here.
You're here.
We're wearing the same color of sorts.
Oh my gosh, yes. Brownish, yes.
What's your name?
My name is Victoria Johnson.
Hi, Victoria, where are you from?
I'm from Boca Raton, Florida.
How old are you?
I'm just turned 16 in May, so I'm 16.
Who are you here with today?
I'm here with my mom. She's my best friend and my biggest supporter.
I hope that's what my daughter says about me.
Oh my gosh.
All right, well, what are you gonna sing for us?
I've got a fun song, It's No Excuses by Meghan Trainor.
Okay.
Good, good,
yeah,
good.
Nice and sassy and fun. Yeah, just lets me be free.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh. What you sipping on that got you talking crazy? Looking at me sideways, always coming at me. Why are you acting up? Were you just a baby? Boy, I keep it real with you, but you're trying to play me. Have you lost your mind? Open up those eyes. Huh, someone else, you must have confused me. Confused me with someone else. You must have confused me. Confused me with someone else. There ain't no excuses, excuses, babe. Your mama raised you better than that. Oh, have you lost your mind? Open up those eyes. Huh, someone else, you must have confused me. Confused me with someone else. You must have confused me. Confused me with someone else. There ain't no excuses, excuses, babe. Your mama raised you better than that.
All right.
Can you just sing that better than that and give it a little bit more volume?
Okay.
Better than that.
Better than that.
Milk it. Better than that.
Better than that.
Okay, great. And so that's kind of like the exclamation mark of the song.
Yeah.
So you can do your whole thing, show off your character, but you better go better than that.
Yeah, better
period,
than that. Yeah.
You know?
Oh my goodness.
Bless you.
My dog. Oh.
My dog was just here and he's got
me
sneezing.
Yes, I saw him out. Yeah.
Sorry.
It's quite all right.
You're better than that.
Come on.
That's how you do it. What do you think, Luke?
Yeah, you have like a little star factor going on. You deliver the stuff like a star. You're animated kind of like the star. You are definitely 16.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm kind of digging what you're about.
Yeah, your confidence is matching your vocals. And I'm anxious
Thank
to see
you.
What slow songs sound like and all of that. But you are definitely a wide-eyed and definitely enthusiastic yes.
Thank you.
Victoria? It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
You have a very unique golden ticket heading your way, because it's been being chewed up by my dog.
Oh my gosh.
Chop, here, sit up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh.
One, two, three.
You're going to Hollywood.
All right, Chop, take it to her. Get it, get it.
Get it, Chop.
Get it, Chop.
Oh, wait.
Stop it! Stop it!
Release!
Release!
You got it. Just get
Release.
It.
Out.
Release!
Oh, okay.
Release!
Yeah. Yeah. Hi. Chop wants to go to Hollywood too.
I'm going to Hollywood.
This ticket may have holes in it, and it may smell like dog breath, but I am so happy to be holding it.
You getting the slobber in her hair?
That's a first, by the way, the ticket being delivered like that.
Watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Getting so wet. Oh, my God. He's drooling all over the set.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Ah. I'm going to